Yes, I'm making some, trying to make, it's a kind of experiment, but I'm trying to make charcoal barbecue coal. I've taken this tank, 750 liter tank. I've opened up the end here and made a hatch so you can put in the wood. Then it's just up to me to keep the fire going underneath it for 8 to 10 hours. You see the smoke escapes from the opening of the hatch and another vent there. It need oxygen, but not too much oxygen for it to start burning. So that's the experiment. I don't know exactly how much. This pipe takes the gases and lead it down into the fire again to recycle the gas. I'm burning with some scrap wood here, which is too rotten and too wet to sell, but it works excellent for this. Everything burns when the fire is so hot, so I had this full, at least 1 cubic meter of wood. And I have this left, then I'm done. I'm going to show you later, probably tomorrow, when it has cooled down a bit. I'm going to be here well into the evening. The sun is going down soon, so it's going to be dark before I'm leaving here, so I'm going to open up tomorrow and show you. Hopefully it's cold. Hopefully it's done. As I said, I have this wood left. Then I'm going to maybe pick up some branches and stuff. Cleaning up a little bit around here at the same time and burn it. So, yeah. Okay, it's getting dark and I just want to show you, the smoke is more visible now when it's getting dark. I am running out of wood, so I'm probably going to let this burn down and call it night, but yeah, it's smoking pretty good, so I hope this is the right amount of oxygen, because it's not burning inside, so maybe it needs more oxygen, I don't know, but we'll see tomorrow.